Yale cylinder from my box of ill-gotten gains from eBay. I'll chuck that up there. How's that look? Probably bring it around for you a little bit. I'm gonna flip it upside down because I prefer picking that way typically. There's the key. Looks like a standard issue Y1. Wow, it even says Yale on it. Could be 2-4-3-8-5-2-4. It's not a direct bidding code. 2-4-3-8. No. So, not what that is, but there we go. It's nice and loose. I can see the pins jostling around. Okay. So, let's just come in with our Peterson gem and see if we can find a binding pin. Now, all the locks out of this box from eBay so far have been master pinned. They've been Lockwick keyways, so this is different. Nothing so far has had any security pins, which is unfortunate. Security pins make our lives easier. Usually. Or maybe I've just spent too much time with them. But I think most people agree. Something a little pointier, a little more pointed. Okay. Pretty close. Get in there. There it is. Picked, finally, an SPP. Picked up and there she is. It's pretty smooth. All right. Nice old Yale. Looks of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pins. Maybe 6. There it is. Yale. Quite old one. Mortise cylinder SPP'd. This is Alex. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like my videos. As always, have fun and keep it legal. Cheers.